What news, novice?
I am not a novice.
A man's skill is defined by his actions, not the markings on his robe.
We can trade barbs or do Al-Muallim's work. It's your decision.
Then be out with it.
Al-Muallim has asked that Mejduddin be slain. He is to hold a public execution not far from here. It's sure to be well guarded, but nothing I can't handle. I know what to do.
And that is why you remain a novice in my eyes. You cannot know anything, only suspect. You must expect to be wrong, to have overlooked something. Anticipate, Altair. How many times must I remind you of this?
Are we done?
Not quite. There is one more thing. One of the men to be executed is a brother. One of us. Al-Mulim wishes for him to be saved. Do not worry about the actual rescue. My men will take care of that. But you must ensure Mejduddin does not take his life. Don't foul this, Altair. Time is of the essence.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
People of Jerusalem, hear me well. I stand here today to deliver a warning. There are malcontents among you. They sow the seeds of discontent, hoping to lead you astray. Tell me, is this what you desire? To be mired in deceit and sin? To live your lives in fear? Then you wish to take action? Your devotion pleases me. This evil must be purged. Only then can we hope to be redeemed.
This is not justice.
Who do you take yourself for?
And all of you stand idle, complicit in this crime.
What curse you are!
See how the evil of one man spreads to corrupt others? They sought to instill fear and doubt within you. But I will keep you safe! here now are four filled with sin. The harlot, the thief, the gambler, the heretic. Let God's judgment be brought down upon them all!
Your work here is finished.
No, no! It had only just begun!
Tell me, what's your part in all of this? Do you intend to defend yourself as the others have and explain away your evil deeds?
The Brotherhood wanted the city. I wanted power. There was an opportunity.
An opportunity to murder innocents.
Not so innocent. Dissident voices cut deep as steel. They disrupt order. In this, I do agree with the Brotherhood.
You'd kill people simply for believing differently than you.
Of course not. I killed them because I could. Because it was fun. Do you know what it feels like to determine another man's fate? And did you see the way the people cheered? The way they feared me? I was like a god. You'd have done the same if you could. Such power.
Once, perhaps. But then I learned what becomes of those who lift themselves above others.
And what is that?
Here, let me show you. Jerusalem needs a new ruler.
So I have heard.
What's this? No words of wisdom for me? Surely I have failed in some spectacular fashion.
You performed as an assassin should. No more, no less. That you expect praise for merely doing a stalled, however, troubles me.
It seems everything I do troubles you.
Reflect on that. But do so on your way back to Masyaf. Your work here is done.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Say, Doc.
I'm ending the session. I'll be right there. You're sure about this?
Yes.
No. Everything's Denver. I don't see how he could... Of course. I understand. You're in a lot of trouble, Mr. Miles.
What's his problem?
They're coming for you.
Who's coming for me?
Assassins.
Hey, I had nothing to do with this.
Sounds like they're mounting some kind of rescue attempt. Guess you're more important than you realized.
Man, things just keep getting weirder and weirder around here.
It was bound to happen.
What do you mean?
That little fight your ancestor started during the Third Crusade, it never ended. You're being held by Templars.
Vidic's a Templar?
There's no way you could have known. They hide it so well. But to answer your question, Vidic works for them. We all do. Abstergo is their company.
I thought Templars were old dudes with funny hats who sat around drinking beer and plotting world domination with, like, the lizard people.
No. Except the part about world domination, I guess. Look, Desmond, it's complicated. Half the stuff they say about the Templars comes from crazy tinfoil hat-wearing nutjobs. The other half is misinformation intentionally produced by the Templars themselves.
But they are the bad guys, right?
If there's one thing I've learned since I started working here, it's that there's no such thing. It's all so relative. I guess the best way to explain it is, what they want is good. But the way they're going about it, it's bad. Really bad.
What are they trying to do? Lucy.
Yes.
Miss Stillman, I need to speak with you. Get up here, now!
On my way, Doctor. I'm sorry, Desmond, I have to go. You should turn in for the night. The answers to all of your questions are right in front of you. You just have to know where to look.
Missed you this morning, Doc.
Get in the Animus. Stop playing games, Mr. Miles, and lie down.
Take your time. When moving slowly, you reduce your chances of attracting.
Come in, Altair. I trust you are well rested? Ready for your remaining trials?
I am, but I'd speak with you first. I have questions.
Ask then. I'll do my best to answer.
The merchant king of Demas murdered the nobles who ruled his city. Mejdedin in Jerusalem used fear to force his people into submission. I suspect William meant to murder Richard and hold Akka with his troops. These men were meant to aid their leaders. Instead, they chose to betray them. What I do not understand is why.
Is the answer not obvious? The Templars desire control. Each man, as you've noted, wanted to claim their cities in the Templar name, that the Templars themselves might rule the Holy Land, and eventually beyond. But they cannot succeed in their mission.
Why is that?
Their plans depend upon the Templar treasure, the Peace of Eden. But we hold it now, and they cannot hope to achieve their goals without it.
What is this treasure?
It is temptation.
It's just a piece of silver.
Look at it.
What am I supposed to see?
This piece of silver cast out Adam and Eve. It turned staves into snakes, parted and closed the Red Sea. Ares used it to start the Trojan War, and with it a poor carpenter turned water into wine.
It seems rather plain for all the power you claim it has. How does it work?
He who holds it commands the hearts and minds of whoever looks upon it, whoever tastes of it, as they say.
Then Gagne's men?
An experiment. Herbs used to simulate its effects, to be ready for when they held it.
Talel supplied them. Tamir equipped them. They were preparing for something. But what?
War.
And the others, the men who ruled the cities, they meant to gather up their people, make them like Gagne's men.
The perfect citizens. The perfect soldiers. A perfect world.
Robert de Sable must never have this back.
So long as he and his brothers live, they will try.
Then they must be destroyed.
Which is what I've had you doing. There are two more Templars who require your attention. One in Akka, known as Sibran. One in Damas, called Jubair. Visit with the Bureau leaders. They'll instruct you further.
As you wish.
Be quick about it. No doubt Robert de Sable is made nervous by our continued success. His remaining followers will do their best to expose you. They know you come, the man in the white hood. They'll be looking for you.
They won't find me. I'm but a blade in the crowd.
Here, my gift to you, in gratitude for the good work you've done.
Where is
What's
he going?
What's going on? What's he running for?
Don't toss your weapons around so carelessly.
Is he running from something?
You won't often get a second chance to strike.
Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
Hero of Damas, come in, stay a while. Tell me all about your adventures.
I'm afraid I don't have the time.
I see. Too important for me now.
It's not that.
No, no, of course not. How may I serve you then?
Al-Muallam has asked I take the life of the one they call Jubair.
Ah, Salah ad-Din's chief scholar. Strange choice of target, in my opinion. But who are we to question the master's will? I'm sure he has his reasons.
Then you're familiar with the man.
He's been quite busy these past few days, organizing the scholars and sending them into the streets to preach.
What do they speak of?
Light and fire, cleansing sins, apocalyptic nonsense, if you ask me. All this talk of paths and a new world.
What about this new world?
Couldn't say. I don't pay attention to the ramblings of madmen. Much too busy with real world.
Very well. I'll walk among the people, see what I can learn. Where would you suggest I search?
South of here, you'll find an academy and a guard tower. They're both good places to search. There's also a hospital to the east you might want to visit.
I'll begin at once.
So eager. You've certainly changed, and for the better, I might add.
Templar this morning. Well, I suppose that's actually good news. I even found a letter on him which I gave to him in my ear, who said he'd find you and deliver it. But from the look on your face, I suspect this hasn't happened. Go on then. Don't waste any more time with me. Seek to my ear and get that letter.
Why is he doing that? Away with you.
You live a lie, surrounded by...
Versus that, Barajana Mustak.
We pretend to seek dominion over your minds. Locked away, they might still be...
You are not supposed to be here. Leave. Leave now.
You shouldn't be here. Be gone.
It's forbidden for you to be here.
Out here, here. Take this. I've been looking everywhere for you. Now I can finally return to Masyaf. Last time I offered to do someone a favor.
I have nothing. need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you. Please, sir, have any money? My family, I beg of you, just a few coins, please. My family's sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins? I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
إذا رأيتموه.
All I ask is for a few coins. No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
انتبهوا جيدا.
Please, can't you spare something? I'm
poor.
I wish to see him. To hear him speak.
It can be arranged, but we must be careful. There are still those who reject illumination. They would harm him.
Then they are ignorant and afraid.
You seem sincere, but how do I know I can trust you?
It hurts me to even hear you ask the question.
Very well. We gather each day in the madrasa. He comes to speak, and then leads us into the city, that we might cleanse it.
Could I join you then?
Understand that it is a difficult path we walk. Our work demands sacrifice.
I understand.
Then come and meet with us. Let us see how strong you really are.
All I ask is for a few
coins.
Your life!
Give up! You've nowhere to run!
Leave.
great civilization. Make no mistake. It is our very existence we are fighting for.
We found the place. It's just as you described it.
I suspect he'll want to deal with this himself, and quickly. Best we say nothing to the others.
A wise course of action. Truth be told, I'll be happy when this business is done.
Soon, my friend, soon. Today should see the last of them put to torch. Boy, come here. You still have the letter I gave you?
Yes.
Go and deliver it then. You'll find the one it's meant for inside the madrasa.
Al-Hadin rides to meet him. Let these barbarous acts might be of end. Pray that God, glorious and exalted is he, find favor with us, that he may grant us victory. I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Jaffa, there will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to begin. That city is ours, has always been ours.
You are why?
It is our duty.
Which is why you
defend
come to
it
me.
Until death.
Leave now.
What is it that you want?
You dare steal my presence?